one above it. One will float on the other. That bit of steel is floating in empty space, in vacuum. The air has nothing to do with it. It's resting on a cushion of vacuums. Well, that shows that empty space can support things. We call it magnetism. Well, of evidence. That evidence has to be criticized. But if the result is that personalities continue to exist, then they must have a physical vehicle for that existence. And that vehicle, I believe, will be found to be ether, which is the entity which fills space. And I can't help thinking that if we understood all that happens in the relation between ether and matter, we might begin to understand something more of what life and mind really are.